they like to, you know, work hard and play hard, and when they're out of work, they like hanging out with each other.
We have 28 residents here at any one time, and one of the largest fellowship programs, six or more clinical fellows plus another half dozen research fellows. When you get that many neurosurgical minds together, it really creates an incredible culture. We pride ourselves on our family spirit. We hike the Grand Canyon every year. We do the hike from hell every year. We have an Olympics together. We are so tightly connected in ways that really create this special culture. And I really feel like that's a unique part of the Barrow way of life.
We have so many traditions at the BNI that go back to the early days when Dr. Spetzler and Dr. Sontag really started this program and made it what it is in the early 1980s. One of the things that we like to do in the spring is something called the BNI Olympics. And there's a very, very intense 2.5 day schedule of both team and individual sports. And everybody takes it way more seriously than we probably should. There's a lot of people who aren't athletes who go out there and they do their best and they're exhausted and they're, you know, they have minor injuries and they're kind of out of commission for a while, but it's something that's really fun. Everybody and their families participate, and it's something that really is a great tradition that we do at the BNI. We also, every fall, do something called the Hike from Hell. And again, this is something that Dr. Sontag and Dr. Spetzler started back in the 80s, and we've done it every year since. That is where we are driven off into the wilderness of, you know, north of Prescott and Flagstaff, and we're dropped off on this unmarked trailhead. And we're told that we have to trudge down this canyon and meet up with the van that's picking us up about 10 hours later. And as somebody who has done some hikes before, I think I was a little underprepared for this the first time I did it. It truly lives up to its name. It's this slot canyon that you hike down, and it's beautiful. There's these sandstone walls that are 300 or 400 feet, you know, rising above you on each side, but you also have to hike through thorn bushes. You have to swim in this like very cold, very questionable looking water the entire time. All the rocks are slippery, you're falling, you're busting up your ankles, your knees, and everything too. But it's so much fun. There's usually 20 or 25 people that do it every year. It is an absolute battle, but it's something that you look back on and you're like, wow, that was awesome.